I think it's appropriate, too, that the first song you're going to do is Magic Man. Not only is it a huge song, but I love the whole backstory that Anne ran off to Canada with this guy.
A draft evader.
A draft evader.
Yeah.
And was so in love with him that she ran off. And you even told everyone, he's a magic man. I'm assuming this is him in bed, that he was magical.
Magical.
The whole thing was magic.
What we're listening to with the lyrics is conversations you had with your mother. Your mom said, listen, come home, get the fuck out of Canada, come back to
me. Come on home, and you, girl.
Yeah, and stay for a while.
Yeah. And she was pretty Victorian, you know, like the whole idea of me like waltzing off to a different country with a man, and we were obviously going to do like be up to the devil's business, you know, and
yes,
it didn't sit well with her.
And she was livid. Come on home, baby girl. Mama cried on the phone. Too soon to lose my baby.
Yeah.
And you're like, but mama, I'm with the magic man. You don't understand.
Remember? Yeah.
Wow. And then the song came about. All right, let's go back to, who knows, a time when Anne's world was rocked by Magic Man. Did God knows what to her. Here we go.
God knows.
Cold late nights so long ago, but I was not so strong. Never seen eyes so blue. I could not run away, it seemed. Seen each other in the dream. Seemed like he knew me. He looked right through me. Come on home, girl, he said with a smile. You don't have to love me and let's get high a while. But try to understand. I'm a magic man. Winds and nights we sang in tune, played inside the months of moon. Never think of never, that this spell lasts forever. Summer never crashed the fall, tried to realize it all. Mama says she's worried, growing up.
My God, that sounded good. Woo.